This is my new voice. Deal with it.